Reversible and irreversible changes. In our day-to-day life, we come across different changes. For example, melting of ice, formation of curd from milk, dissolving salt in water, breaking of glass, growth of plant, ripening of fruits, blowing of air in balloon, etc. Basically, a change means the act which brings difference in the form of material or thing. The differences takes place by themselves, or these are bring out by living organism. Some of the changes can be reversed, that is, the changes can be undone. Such changes are called reversible changes. For example, we can convert water back into ice by keeping it in refrigerator. We can separate the salt and water by evaporation. If we release air from the balloon, then it regains its shape. These are all reversible changes. There are other changes which cannot be reversed, that is, changes are permanent and cannot be undone. Such changes are called irreversible changes. For example, formation of curd from milk, breaking of glass, growth of plant, reduction in height of lighted candle, etc. Such changes are irreversible changes. Identify the reversible and irreversible changes from the given examples. Out of the given examples, reversible changes are emptying water from a bottle into mug, expansion of balloon, and opening of door. The irreversible changes are burning of matchstick, rusting of iron, and bud to flower. So I hope you have understood all the concepts in this video very well. Thanks for watching this video. Do visit learnfortafor.com to understand the concepts in the best way and real quick. The course of your choice is available in variety of formats. Choose the one which fulfills all your learning needs.